Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is Mampolo. Mampolo's corner. I'm with Karen at the top left. And with Princess at the top right. Okay, Otawanda. Now they are going to ginger my spirit tonight. Ginger everybody's spirit tonight. You know, sometimes once in a week we try to do some things and worship so that our voice no come go like that. We will still bring them back when the COVID finish. We will still function 100%. So that's what we do here. Sort of answer and sort of. Now go.
You're not a man, no. You're not a man, oh. You're God who opens us, no man can shut. You're not a man, no. You're not a man, oh. You're the God of everything. No one like you. You're not a man, no. You're not a man, oh. You're the God who opens doors no man can shut. You're not a man. You're the God of everything, no one like you. No one like you, Jesus, no one like you. No one like you, Savior, no one like you. You're the God of everything, no one like you.
Are you putting tempo for us?
Yes!
Don't put tempo, it's delaying us!
Sorry!
I'm having a little bit of delay. Don't put tempo, just make it worship. It's not praise, so we're fine. Give us tempo. My tempo is disturbing me.
Me too.
Okay, well, the tempo is disturbing you.
Yeah, we don't need tempo at all. You know that there is, originally when you and her, you know you have delay, two of you. But me and any of you don't have delay, you see?
Okay.
So the tempo, when she's singing, so it's disturbing her. So no tempo at all.
Right, okay.
What's another song?
Okay. Okay, boss.
What's another song?
It's Mighty Man of War.
Yeah, that's a nice one. That's one, only one I do it, yeah? Only one is doing it, yeah? Okay.
Mm.
1 minute.
Hey, God. So I'm live and I'm putting food in my mouth.
That will make the life interesting. So how can that lady be eating while singing?
I completely forgot.
Have I seen back?
You know what I mean?
Alright, guys. Alright.
Mighty man of war, Lion of Judah, we bow down and worship you.
We worship you,
Yahweh. What only you can do. Mighty man of war, mighty man of war, Lion of Judah, we bow down and worship you. Call him Yahweh. You are the man of war. Lion of Judah, we remember them and worship you.
That sounds like it. Okay, we're going to hit with princess.
Yes, the princess of England.
Princess of Edinburgh. You must hit us.
They don't even know me.
The princess of Edinburgh from us.
even on my passport, it says this is not a title. It is a name.
All right. Princess, what song is yours?
We bow down and worship.
Down and worship.
our best. Because the delayed transmission now, and Karen, that's it. That's it.
That's not how you can sing this song, and you will not be moved to join and sing. No,
I know,
no,
I know.
No. No man can.
I think she forgot the arrangement so that it's just.
I try, oh, I tried to shut up, I could not. Sorry.
I think with time we will find something that works
but,
for everybody.
But like, maybe you know,
I still believe there's a software that will merge all our voice at the same time.
The idea
of singing is to create melody, so one person can sing, another person sing. So,
but what I'm saying is like my own and your own is creating melody. That when she's leading, me and her is they are doing real time. Most of the times, what happens to this thing, there's no how you are going to get it. No software that is live performance that you're going to get it. Most of the time, they are pre-recorded videos, you see? So,
right.
Yeah, because why? There are some internet that is stronger than another. So, the transmission of my keyboard to your internet and to her own is not the same because you are not using the same grade and capacity of internet. So, some are slower.
If not for this, isolation, social distancing stuff. She know your house there for here.
She didn't leave my backyard. We are neighbors, but we can't see each other. Can you imagine?
So now for that one place, it will make more sense. You see?
Or we go wear masks.
Or we wear masks and apron.
I want to sing.
I think eventually when they start easing the lockdown, at least we can actually get together. Maybe we'll now be 2 meters apart from each other.
That's
that
true.
Way is still better than being in a different place and all
right.
at the same time.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's right.
So me and Princess can meet up one of these days, just that we'll wear our PPE, our apron, our globe and face mask, so that we don't...
yes.
It's the first try.
Now the two of us with you, so
there will be this balance.
I think we'll do that next time, yeah.
So, like, as it stands now, it's nice, and... like me, if anybody's singing and I'm backing up, it's giving me real time, my keyboard real time as well, which is what is very important. So that means if I have 2 different set of people, I'm fine, you see?
In
real time, so that's quite good. So, well, what is important, at least me and one person, real time, is giving me real time.
Yeah.
I've worked so hard to get you up to this point. I think it's okay. But if we see anything that is strong again, we'll bring it, even before next week.
Okay.
Thank you guys for coming. It's just the first time we've tried this.
Thank you.
And I think
it's nice to catch up with you guys.
Yes.
I like to sing. Singing makes me glow. So
that's right.
I love. If you like it, I love it.
Yeah, you see.
If I had a choice, that's the kind of job I want to do. If I had a choice.
Wow.
It's completely
wow.
It's difficult.
That's right. It's a good thing because most of the times when you are feeling a bit down when you lift up like singing, you know, there's that joy that comes in you. You know, some people feel that maybe when you are singing, it's only to glorify God. No, it's not only to glorify God. Sometimes it defines you as a person.
It's soothing. It brings some kind of mental healing.
As well,
healing,
you know,
yeah.
As in person.
Emotional healing, yeah.
Yeah, so it's a lot of things does to our body.
Have you noticed that during this COVID, most of the musicians,
yes,
both gospel and non-gospel, what they are doing is singing, getting people together to sing.
Yes.
Because music is very powerful.
Music is healing. Music is, I don't know.
It's
I don't know how,
well.
Whoever invented music,
it's
I don't
healing.
Know how
Another
the person
thing
did it.
Do you understand? Whether you are good, whether you are professional or not professional, no matter how you sing it, you are singing it, it will minister to you. The way you are singing it. You see? So those are the whole things there. Thank you guys for coming. I need to be in church now.
Okay.
Pastor.
Yeah.
Thank you.
God bless you guys for coming.
Take care.
See you later.
God bless.
Bye.
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 Bye.